For today's tech tip, we're going to talk about how we can quickly test the resistance of the DEF reductant heater. Now, of course, we know that the DEF reductant heater is located in the DEF tank, and it can be quite cumbersome to gain access to those heaters in order to do any sort of testing. Very often, service information will ask you to access those heaters in order to be able to do testing on them. But of course, on both PowerStroke and Duramax, we can actually access the heater circuit for the reductant right here at the glow plug control module. Now on this PowerStroke, the glow plug control module is located beneath the battery box, so I have the battery removed for access. Perhaps you may be able to access that controller without having to remove the battery. But I have it accessed here. We see the connector is here unplugged from the glow plug control module, and I have the proper circuit accessed. And in this case, we would check the resistance from that circuit to ground, as we see here. And we see we have right around 2.4 to 2.5 ohms of resistance. That happens to be exactly right. That is the correct specification for this system. So what this does, it allows us now to move on to the next step in the diagnostic process without having to have accessed the DEF tank itself. So hopefully this can help you to be able to very quickly verify and diagnose these reductant heater circuits.